Is he religious? Clear to his marrow. Does more thinking and reading on that subject than any other except Russia and Siberia. Thrashes around over the whole field, too. Nothing bigoted about him. What is his religion? He... She stopped, and was lost for a moment or two in thinking. Then she said, with simplicity, I think he was a Mohammedan or something last week. Washington started downtown now to bring his trunk, for the hospitable Sellerses would listen to no excuses. Their house must be his home during the session. The colonel returned presently and resumed work upon his plaything. It was finished when Washington got back.
There it is, said the colonel. All finished.
What is it for, colonel?
Oh, it's just a trifle. Toy to amuse the children.
Washington examined it. Seems to be a puzzle.
Yes, that's what it is. I call it Pigs in the Clover. Put them in. See if you can put them in the pen.
After many failures, Washington succeeded, and was pleased as a child. It's wonderfully ingenious, Colonel. It's ever so clever and interesting. Why, I could play with it all day. What are you going to do with it?
Oh, nothing. Patent it and throw it aside.
Don't you do anything of the kind. There's money in that thing. A compassionate look traveled over the Colonel's countenance, and he said,
Money? Yes, pin money. A couple of hundred thousand, perhaps, not more.
Washington's eyes blazed. A couple of hundred thousand dollars? Do you call that pin money? The colonel rose and tiptoed his way across the room, closed a door that was slightly ajar, tiptoed his way to his seat again, and said, under his breath,
You can keep a secret?
Washington nodded his affirmative,